just shows you how quickly it can change, because a minute ago we were saying Jeff Gordon's out of it. He can't even make this transfer.
And you know what? Right here, Tony Stewart, a miscue on that pit stop puts him back in the field. Otherwise, he'd probably be up there battling Kurt Busch for the win.
Yeah, I was concerned about that. Now, Dale Jarrett was in the final transfer spot when all this happened. $1 million to win, and we're going to have a $1 million junkyard when it's